أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن سلك مسلكه بإحسان إلى يوم الدين وبعد. إن شاء الله we shall continue from where we stopped. Yesterday we were able to explain the different ways in which أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم can be jointly said with بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم and the beginning of the surah. Inshallah, we'll look into some of the formulae, or let's say formulas, as the case may be, for those linguists, if it is formulae or formulas, that we can use to say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. The one that is popular, al-mashhur, is the statement أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانَ الرَّجِيمِ. And that is what the Quran says. فَإِذَا قَرَأْتَ الْقُرْآنَ فَاسْتَعِذْ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. So there are some other statements in the Sunnah that we can say in replacement of أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. And one of them is أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ السَّمِيعِ الْعَلِيمِ من الشيطان الرجيم. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. Another one is أعوذ بالله العظيم السميع العليم. أعوذ بالله العظيم السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. That is number two. Number three is أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. إن الله هو السميع العليم. إن الله, you just had إن الله هو السميع العليم. The fourth one is أعوذ بالله العظيم من الشيطان الرجيم. These are the four ways in which we can also say أعوذ بالله العظيم من الشيطان الرجيم. There is inclusion of عظيم here. These are the other four ways in which you can say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Now we will look into a very important aspect this morning, inshallah, and that is from some of the ahkam of al-isti'adha. Though we said hukmuhu alladhi alayhi aktharu al-ulama, the ruling of a'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim, that many of the scholars are upon, is that mustahabba, it is recommended, it is not wajib. Because if it's to be wajib, anyone who leaves a'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim has committed a sin. So we'll look into أكمها في الصلاة. أكم الاستعاذة في الصلاة. What is the ruling of saying أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم while praying? فهي سنة. It is the sunnah of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. فلا يضر تركها في الصلاة سواء كان بالنسيان أو بالعمد. If one does not say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم on صلاة, it does not affect the صلاة. Whether the person intentionally leaves it or he forgets, because it is sunnah. Saying it is better, you'll be rewarded. But if you do not say أعوذ بالله on salah, the salah is still valid. Now, another question that could arise. How many times do we say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم? Of course, we've explained where to say أعوذ بالله. Right? When you want to begin the salah, you begin with what? الصلاة مبدوءة بماذا؟ بتكبيرة الإيرام. After تكبيرة الإيرام, what's the next thing? دعاء الاستفتاح. After دعاء الاستفتاح, الاستعاذة. And you can use any of the five ways we just mentioned. Then after استعاذة is basmala. Now both استعاذة and basmala are said silently. If one does الاستعاذة in the first rak'ah, does he have to do isti'adha in the second, the third, and the fourth? So, this question was asked by someone. They asked Sheikh Ibn Uthaymeen, alayhi rahmatullah. Al-isti'adha fi kulli raka'atin haw fi al-ula faqat. Isti'adha, is it in all raka'ah? Or the first raka'ah, once you say it suffices. And the response of Sheikh is, al-isti'adha tu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim fi salati sunnah. It is sunnah, just as we said. وَاخْتَلَفَ الْعُلَمَاءُ رَحِمَهُمُ اللَّهُ. And scholars, they have different opinion. May Allah be pleased with them. الْيَسْتَعِيذُ فِي كُلِّ رَكَعَ. Is it on every rakah that someone says أعوذ بالله أم في الركعة الأولى فقط, or the first rakah only؟ بناء على القراءة في الصلاة, هل في قراءة, هل هي قراءة واحدة أم لا؟ They are using this evidence to look into all the recitations we recite in salah. Are they different recitation or just one recitation? Even if the raka'at are more than one, are they different recitation or all of them are one recitation? The Shaykh responded with, what is clear to me, what I see that is open to me, أن قراءة الصلاة واحدة, that all the recitation of salah is just one. فتكون الاستعاذة في أول ركعة. Then once he says أعوذ بالله in the first ركعة, then it suffices. Except if there is something that causes waswasa, whispering of shaitan. The Prophet ﷺ enjoined us in his hadith that when there is whispering of shaitan on salah, you can speak to your left side 3 times and say the kalima أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. So, though some other scholars hold another opinion that أعوذ بالله must be said on every rak'ah. When you go for the second rak'ah, you say أعوذ بالله, you say Bismillah before you begin recitation of Fatiha. That all each rak'ah has their, you know, they are independent. So, Wallahu A'lam. But Al-Muhim, whoever does not do isti'adha, the salah is still valid. Wallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala a'lam. This is where we're going to stop this morning. Inshallah, we shall continue from here. Subhanakallahumma bihamdika, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.